He died for you and me on Calvary.